you so much for the privilege to be here with this first webinar. What a wonderful day for us as Gideons to have this way of communication. And the first question that I would like to ask you this morning as area directors, who of you have ever attended a top class area rally? You can just let us know by yes or no, or maybe ask questions after this session. One thing to remember is that the area rally is the main gathering of the Gideons and the auxiliary of the area. This is the only time in the year that the area comes together. Therefore, for an area director to organize a top-class area rally, you have to begin with the basic arrangements. This is very, very important. The first thing that you have to do is to check the information you received from the service center about the evaluation of your previous area rally. Give attention to the weak points. Improve on them and look at the strong points and implement that again. Think about this. During the first area team meeting in July, that means 11 months prior to the area rally, determine where the rally will be held, the next rally, and the camp who will take the responsibility. The president of the camp then must appoint a committee or a project team of Gideons and auxiliary members of the camp to assist him in the organization of the rally. Then I want to say something about the success of area rallies. What determines the success of an area rally depends on the Gideons and the auxiliary of all the camps in the area praying on a regular basis for the rally. It must be part of the Gideon and auxiliary prayer meetings 4 months prior to the area rally and should include prayer for the Bible message speaker, the testimonies, the national cabinet representatives, and everyone included, even the camp where the rally will be held. Then another thing for the successful area rally, it also depends on building relationships between the area director and the Gideons and auxiliary presidents of the area. Pray on a regular basis for each one of them and their spouses by name. Are you doing that? Do you pray regular on a daily or regular basis for every one of those presidents? Your regular prayers will lead to success. As we read in Luke 11 verse 9, ask and it will be given unto you. Never underestimate the power of prayer. Then a letter of invitation must go out to every member of the area at least 3 months prior to the area rally. The best way of doing it, you send the invitation to the camp president, who in turn can send it to his members. And then an invitation must also be sent to the national cabinet representatives who will attend at least 2 months prior to the area rally so that they can know what's going on. Then, very important, the area director must have continual contact with the area director of the auxiliary for all the arrangements for the rally. And then to make sure that the programs for the Gideon Central Auxiliary corresponds concerning the times and lunch break. Then during the first team meeting, area team meeting in March, make use of the preliminary program that was compiled by the National Program Committee. You can ask Brother Tobias Kotze to send you one of this preliminary programs. Determine the aspects and the names of the Gideons who will be responsible for the different tasks at the rally. The theme of this year's rally is Arise and Build. And the scripture text is 1 Chronicles 22 verse 19. Then if you look to this preliminary program, you will see that there will be three sessions in this whole program for the day. And that the auxiliary will be present at two of these sessions. Therefore, the first thing then you have to do is to appoint a moderator for each one of these sessions. Or you can appoint just one moderator for all the sessions. But make sure that the guidelines for a moderator is available at the area team meeting. Because otherwise the moderator do not know what to do. Then very important, make use of different camp chaplains for scripture reading and prayer in the beginning and at the end of each session. After that, decide on the names of the registration team as well as the timekeeper. And I think the best thing to do is to use Gideons from the camp where the rally will be held for the registration team and for the timekeeper. Then very important for you as area director, print time left notifications for the timekeeper to show the presenters how much time they have left when they address the area rally. For example, say 5 minutes, 3 minutes, 2 minutes, 1 minute, 0 minutes. And then very important, choose the right person for the sung leader. Make sure that the sung leader receives all the information about the songs at least 3 weeks before the area rally, so that he can put them on the different types of way that he wants to show it to the area rally, and that he can have music on it. You can even use a accompanist. Thank you, Marguerite, for being at our area team meetings every year. Then determine the names of the Gideons who will be responsible for the presentations which the National Cabinet compiles. Choose the best person in the area for each presentation. Make sure that they are the specific person who can do it. What can help you a lot is you can even use regional coordinators to help with these presentations. Last year we have done it, and it was wonderful in our area rally to have one of the coordinators with us. And then you must make sure that those people who are going to do the presentations receive the guidelines and the PowerPoints as soon as it is available. But please, don't force any one of these people, if they can't use PowerPoints, to use it. Let them rather make this presentation their own, instead of reading it down from that which the National Cabinet have compiled. I think we must be wise in this situation. If you look at the preliminary program, you will see that you will need, as area director, 3 Gideons and 2 auxiliary members for the presentations. The rest will be done by the National Cabinet representatives, and the area director will do the other presentations. Then, one of the most important aspects of an area rally is the Bible message speaker. If you choose the wrong person, everything falls apart. You must have prayer before you choose the Bible message speaker. And then when you have discussed it, must be finalized by the area team. And then very, very important, the president of the camp where this area rally will be held must discuss the theme and the scripture text with this Bible message speaker, and then make sure that he understands to keep to the theme, and remind him that he only have 35 minutes available for this message. And then please contact him 3 weeks before the rally, and again 1 week before the rally, and again 2 days before the rally. Because what happened in the past at some area rallies, this Bible speaker just take over and speak for 45, 50 minutes. Another case what happened is that this Bible speaker forgot about this area rally which he had to address. And then you have to phone him, and then you have trouble. Because he had forgot it, and he haven't prepared according to the theme, and he bring his own message. Then the names of the guest artists must be discussed. They must also be informed about the theme of this area rally and the time allowed. If they only have 5 minutes, they can't use 10 minutes. If you said you just sing 1 or 2 verses, they can't sing 4 verses, because everything then is important. The names of the people who will give testimonies. Once decided on a person, make sure that this testimony is a Gideon-related testimony. This is very, very important. Ask him to write out his testimony, as camp president would ask him, or the person who asked him, and send this to the area director that we can just read through it and to see if it is really Gideon-related. Then the persons who are responsible during this area rally for the Bible exhibition and for flowers, the auxiliary handle this, but sometimes some of the Gideons also handle it with the Bible exhibitions. Discuss the name of the operator of the electronic apparatus. You must have someone who knows how it works. Otherwise, you will land in trouble. Then you must discuss on this area meeting the registration cost for the rally. You must even ensure that small cash is taken and that people can't pay with checks or by other means, but they must bring cash. Then another very important thing to discuss on this meeting is the caterers and the menu and what it will cost. Therefore, the president where the rally will be held must at that specific meeting just inform the area team about what he have found out and what is going to happen. Then the Gideons, as area directors, organize a suitable venue for the auxiliary. Then the presidents must inform the area director with the names of the Gideons and auxiliary members that will attend the area rally 2 weeks prior to the rally. The best way in doing it is to make an alphabetic registration list of the members of every camp attending, plus registration cost. This must be available at the registration table. Also print name tags and inform the Gideons and auxiliary what the registration cost is and that it must be paid in cash. And I will just show you, when you have such a printed list, for example, you can just have the names there alphabetic. You can just use a ruler and a pen, draw a line through the name for the person who have registered, and you will see it goes on very, very easily. There is another one. Then there is some items that must be available at the area rally. Files, maybe you can get some people who can donate files for you. In these files, you will need extra paper, a pen, evaluation forms that will be a part of the items in the file, and then also the program. And then I would say to the area directors, make sure that the printing of your program is of a high standard. Then you must also see to it and ensure that PCs are available for both the Gideons and the auxiliary venues. Make sure that the correct software is loaded that will show the PowerPoints and video clips. That you have remote clickers available at the Gideon and auxiliary venues. That there is data projectors, data projectors, speakers, microphones, projector screens, that all those equipment that is needed are available. Then, some things that you need to organize is there must be small gifts for the Gideon and auxiliary national cabinet representatives, as well as for the Bible message speaker and the guest artist. Remember that the Gideon and auxiliary national cabinet members as representatives do not pay a registration fee. You must budget for it. Then, very important, these cabinet representatives have to stay over. Arrange accommodation for the Gideon and auxiliary cabinet representatives. Contact them, tell them what have you done about their stay during your area rally. Send them directions to the venue. Then make sure that the DVD for the invitation to the convention is available and that area members be motivated to attend the convention. But you as area directors must now already send letters to your camps to motivate people to go to the convention in Kimberley this year. And then at the end of this area rally, ask every one of the Gideons to complete an evaluation form. And then you must make sure that they are collected at the end of the rally, so that can be sent to the service center to inform you again about your performance. Another idea for team building in your area is the Friday before the Saturday area rally, the afternoon and or the evening, to have something like a dinner meeting or a barbecue. And one of the main reasons is that the National Cabinet representatives have time to meet the members who attend and have fellowship together. My advice for you, give it to God. Let go and give it to Him. He will do it to His honor. Thank you very much. Ja, baie dankie vir die vraag wat ons gekry het om te kan beantwoord. Een van die eerste vraag was, waarom moet een mens so lang voor die tyd, 11 maande voor die tyd, al begin om te organiseer vir so area saamtrek? Ek dink daar is 'n paar facette rondom dit. Dat die hele area bewus is van die area saamtrek. Dat die Gideons in die area kan begin bid vir die area saamtrek. Dit is baie belangrik. Daar is nie sukses sonder gebed. Dit is onmoontlik. Jy kan maar vergeet. Dat jou laar wat die verantwoordelikheid neem vir die area saamtrek, kan begin om voorbereidings te tref. Dan moet lang voor die tyd moet die lokaal waar hulle gaan by mekaar kom, bespreek word en gereël word. Daar moet tyd gegee word vir die persone wat die verversings moet voorberei, die etes moet voorberei. En daarom is dit baie belangrik dat lank voor die tyd, reeds 11 maande voor die tyd, die eerste fasette van hierdie area saamtrek vasgestel moet word. En dan by jou eerste saamtrek of area span vergadering hier in November maand, kan sekere van hierdie sake weer bespreek word. Kan die president van die laar vir jou sê dat hierdie in hierdie fasette is 'n probleem? En dit het al gebeur dat die persoon of die plek waar ons beplan gehad het om die area saamtrek te hou vir jou in November maand sê nee. Ons kan nie meer die area saamtrek hou en dan moet jy ander reëlings tref, 'n ander president kry en 'n ander laar kry wat hierdie hele area saamtrek moet hanteer. So ja, dis belangrik om voor die tyd. En dan veral vanaf maart maand moet daar continu kontak wees tussen jou as area direkteur en ook die president wat die verantwoordelikheid neem, maar ook met jou ander presidente. Omdat dikwels kan hierdie een laar miskien nie al die facette van die area saamtrek hou wat gehou gaan word hanteer nie, omdat daar te min Gideons is. En kan daar dan van die ander laars wat naby is om help met mense en ook van die vergadering. Veral hierdie projekspan is 'n baie belangrike facet wat lank voor die tyd al oor sekere van die facette gesels en praat. Dan die volgende vraag wat gekom het, het gegaan oor die inhoud vir die persone wat gaan optree as sprekers. Nou, die nasionale programkomitee wat vir ons hierdie uitwerk, die PowerPoints, sowel as die hele hantering van die inhoud van hierdie aanbieding, is dit baie keer moeilik vir 'n spreker om hierdie PowerPoint te kan hanteer of om hierdie hele stuk wat uitgewerk is net so oor te dra. En dan beleef jy die situasie dat 'n spreker vat hierdie stuk en hy lees hom af. En dan weet hy partykeer nie waar om die elektroniese dinge by mekaar te kry en so meer nie, of van die dataprojekter af of van watter facet ook af nie. En daarom is my uitgangspunt, maak liewester hierdie aanbieding jou eie. As jy nie die PowerPoint wil gebruik, los dit. Maak hierdie stuk jou eie. Gebruik die inhoud wat jy daarvan kry en maak jou eie aanbieding daarvoor. Baie dankie.